One small project could mean a huge difference in the Danforth Greenwood neighborhood. That's the message of a community group trying to rebuild the long-neglected Felstead Park. But as our Ryan Vella reports, red tape at City Hall is blocking them from getting it done.
It looks terrible. It looks like it tells people that this is a neglected space.
Jeremy Buffett shows me around Felstead Park. Overgrown weeds, an empty, unused wading pool, old and outdated equipment, and this, an area the cops know all too well.
Tell us what actually goes on here.
It's used mostly for drinking and fighting and dealing drugs.
It all adds up to what parents say isn't the best place for kids.
This is not a safe place, and it's not a great place to be raising kids.
That's why community group Friends of Felstead Park thought they hit the jackpot earlier this month.
We were informed by Kaboom that an application that our group had made for a playground donation had been accepted.
Kaboom is a U.S. nonprofit group that builds play spaces. They offered to donate a new playground, but they had to build on August 16th. That's when Kaboom has volunteers and resources lined up, but that's too short notice for the city.
Well, I think we had 6 weeks, so a process that generally takes a few months was all of a sudden compressed into a very short period of time.
Now, residents say they've been told the park is earmarked to be rebuilt in 2013, but with potential budget cuts looming, they're worried the money won't be here in 2 years' time.
Uh-oh. It's very frustrating, and we actually don't know what to do at this point.
Frustrated or not, area parents are still able to dream.
I envision a safe, friendly playground, a place where everybody in the community can come and enjoy time with their kids, their family, their friends, their neighbors.
Ryan Vella, CBC News, Toronto.